In order to be successful, focus on the end result. What do you want? Focus on where you want to be, not the day-to-day grind that you're going through. Because if you focus on the day-to-day grind, you need to execute the day-to-day grind. But don't focus on it, because if you do, you can say, oh, I'm not going anywhere today. Oh, nobody's talking to me. Oh, I'm not getting anywhere. And what I've done is I focus on the long game, like years down the road. I know what I have to do operationally, but I'm also a visionary focused person, because I'm like, well, in a year, I could do this, this, and this. And what happens is the day-to-day things don't become as much of a grind anymore. They become things that you look forward to doing to get where you want to go.